to remain peaceful, to remain stable in the middle of chaos is impossible unless you are deeply connected to a source of peace, to a source of stability.
Yoga is a tradition, a culture, a set of values, a set of beliefs that can truly help us deal with much larger issues in the world than fitness.
Life is not going to be ideal. There's always going to be some tire that will need more attention than the other. Mm. So it's doing the same things rightly. Yeah. That's what really brings results. Yeah.
We probably are then looking at reversing, if not reversing, improving the current scenario that we face.